He's gonna pick one.
Okay. This is Juan.
Juan.
Juan?
Juan. Juan Jr.?
Yeah.
Juan Sr.
What's up, guys? My name is K9 and welcome back to the pack. So, today we're gonna be trying something a little different. I'm here with my girlfriend Charlotte and her sister Katie. And we're going to be doing the Whisper Challenge. So what's going to happen is I asked you guys on Facebook yesterday if you could comment the most random sentences you could string together, and I've got so many people who have commented on mine and also on a different site that I've done it on. And so what's going to happen is these two are going to have their headphones in, really loud music playing, they won't be able to hear anything I'm saying. I'll read out one of these sentences. Well, it's a Whisper Challenge, I have to whisper it. And yeah, so I'll whisper that to them and they're gonna try and read my lips and then move it on to the next person, and then they're gonna say what they heard, and basically it barely ever goes right, so it should be an interesting watch. I eat cheesy Otis. I said that wrong. I eat cheesy Otitis. You got it? Okay.
I like chicken cheese on ropes.
Okay.
Okay, so what did you hear?
I like cheesy sheets on robots.
You like cheesy sheets? Do you know what the actual thing was?
No.
Right. It was I eat cheesy Otitis.
Okay, what?
I don't even know what that is.
Twelve Mongolian rebel toothbrushes watering the Sun newspaper. One more time. 12 Mongolian rebel toothbrushes watering the Sun newspaper. Okay.
12 Mongolian farmers like to water their shark newspapers. Yeah? Okay.
Right. So what I heard was, I like Mongos and they fuck newspapers.
No!
Okay, the real one was, 12 Mongolian rebel toothbrushes watering the Sun newspaper.
I got a newspaper.
Yeah.
Ronnie is Ronnie or president?
One more time.
K. Ready? Trumpets go to the dog hairdressers.
Oh my god.
Trumpets go to the dog hairdressers.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Trumpets go to the doctor's hairdressers.
Close to what I said. I said dog's hairdressers.
Wait, was that actually?
Let me squeeze on in here. Well, okay, so it was Trump is running for president.
What? How'd you get hairdressers from president?
It's the same thing.
Every grape licks a friendly cow. Every grape licks a friendly cow.
I raped an Asian cow.
Jackson's cows?
Yeah.
Poor Jackson.
I know.
The actual thing, every grape licks a friendly cow.
Oh no. I got cow.
Mashed tuna made love to guacamole in public toilets.
Mashed tuna likes to lick guacamole in public toilets.
Okay. Bart Jr. likes to make guac in public toilets.
No, that was not it. It was mashed potato made love. No, wait. Mashed tuna made love to guacamole in public toilets.
Who comes all of this stuff?
I don't know.
We've been joined by Max. Max is a cool dog.
Rubber ducks are lodging for world domination.
Rubber ducks are lodging for world frustration. Rubber ducks are lodging for world frustration. Good? Okay.
Rubbish ducks eat lunch out of frustration.
Well, that was the Whisper Challenge. It was interesting. Thanks to Charlotte and Katie for being in this video. If you want to see them in more of my videos, then comment down below. There's a section name. Right. You missed. How did you miss?
Right.
Anyway, so if you like this video, be sure to give it a like. And if you want to see more like this, then subscribe. And yeah, well, I'll see you.